Hello everyone. So I welcome you all in the third session of vocab building. Okay, so let's just start it. We are doing the words which are often confused and misused. So we have done up till 35. So our 36th set of word is conscious, which is to know. Okay, like something which you are aware about. Okay, conscientious. That is related to the morals of any person, the morality. We used to say, don't you have any morals? So we can say, aren't you conscientious? Aren't you conscientious? Okay, the next set of word is complain, that you guys used to do in your daily life. Okay, complaint, it is done in the police station, right? Which is best you can relate to. The next set of word is complacent, which is self-satisfied. Actually, these days nobody is complacent. Everybody is incomplacent. Complacent, you people ought to be complacent to your parents, right? You got it, I guess. So compliment. Compliment is something that completes something, that completes anything. Okay, it completes a thing, I should rather say. A thing that completes or improves to something in a way that it improves. Okay, if something is added to something and it doesn't improve it, so it's not a compliment to it. Okay, our next word is compliment. It is, you know, praising somebody, a remark of admiration. You say like, God, you're looking so beautiful, something like that. Custom is, God, these old rituals and customs, I hate them, kind of that. Habit, that you guys have, everybody has a different habit. Okay, compose. You guys know what compose is. I hate the composition of the song. Who the hell did compose the song? Okay, so who composed it? What it is, make up the whole. Okay, comprise, what it is consist of, what it comprise of, same thing. Career, which you guys are, you know, determined to go forward with. Carrier, your cycle used to have it, whenever you used to put your bag on your cycle's carrier, so that carries it. Everything that carries something, it's a carrier. Okay, credible, believable. You guys need to do things which make people think that you are credible, you are believable. Credulous, a person who is always ready to believe whatever you say to him. Like Ram is so credulous that I even, you know, just said a very stupid thing and he still believed it. Something like that. Discreet and discreet, both are the similar looking words, both are pronounced exactly same. Still, one discreet is careful not to cause offense by speech or behavior, that you do not have to say something which actually sound offensive to somebody. Discreet, this is different, this is separate and distinct. Our next word is disease, which is bimari, you guys know. And disease is the death. Disease causes diseases. Disease. Alright. Next word is decent. Decent is nice, respectable. Descent, it's a downward slope, downward motion. Whenever you are going down the slope, you are descending. Descent, it's the matter of conflict. If there is any conflict happening between two people, there is a descent happening in between them. It is a difference of opinion. Okay, many people have dissent over same topic, difference of opinion on the same topic. Dual, which has two parts, quite obvious. Dual, it is a fight between two people, a two person using guns or swords. It is necessary that the fight should be using guns or swords, otherwise it's not a dwandiyuddha. All right, it's just a normal fight then. Deface, it's like hampering the image of any person. All right, if is just wiping the image of any person, wipe out. Just okay, deny, to declare untrue, like somebody is saying something, you are saying that you are saying it wrong, it is not true. Okay, decline, like you do not accept it. Somebody sent you a friend request on Facebook and you declined it. Okay, refuse. What have you refused? You refuse to eat at night when your mother asked you to eat food, like that. Refute, like proving someone wrong with the help of the proofs with you, saboot ke saath. Okay, our last word is defy. That is to break the law, which you guys should not do. Okay, whenever you get into a situation like that, try to not defy the rules. Defy, to make someone or something a god. Okay, alright guys, here comes the end of our lecture. Okay, so see you in next class. Up till then, like, share, subscribe. Alright, be safe. Bye bye.